Hey guys, Alex from VIA here again, and by now we've finished setting up and calibrating our D700, which means that you're starting to utilize the Edge AI benefits, getting alerts and collecting data. And that's the immediate payoff, but there's actually a lot more to unpack with the D700. Let's not forget, it's plugged into your car's computer using the OBD2 reader. And over time, this information can build some very interesting statistics. So let's jump into the computer and I'll show you what I'm talking about. So this is how we've set up our portal, and these are the metrics that we've decided to visualize. But you might choose a different way to go about this. And because our device is AWS certified, chances are our system will integrate smoothly with your existing infrastructure. Otherwise, we'll provide a software developer kit. Let's go over some of the features set up on our fleet management portal. When we first log in, we can see any vehicles that are active, along with any alerts that may have been created during the trip. If we jump over to the dashboard, we can access the data sets that tell us about how our fleet is running. Here we have a total hours driven by the fleet, distance driven, and total fuel consumption. We can also toggle to see the average for each of these as well. Down here, we can see graphs that distribute this data across our time period. And over here, we can see collision or parking alerts. To the right, we see average driver scores, and here we have rankings by vehicle or driver. If we switch to trip history, we can filter results. So for example, let's choose a driver. We'll choose Michael, and we'll select a date range. Now, you can see an overview of the routes driven on those days, along with any flags or alerts that may have come up. You can toggle those flags on and off as needed in case you want to search for something specific or identify a troublesome area. And on the right, you can see a dynamic window displaying specific details about a single trip.
And there you have it, a quick look at VIA's fleet management portal. I hope this was helpful. We'll see you next time.